Everton have sacked Frank Lampard following the Premier League defeat to West Ham this weekend. Lampard's side suffered to their defeat to Hammers at the London Stadium. The result left Everton languishing the Premier League relegation zone, 2 points adrift of safety, and the clubs on the fire board have taken the decision to give Lampard his marching orders.